It is a very quick way to transport a very small team of guys. We have a saying in the reconnaissance community, speed is security, and the MRZR enables us to do that. In regards to being able to complete the mission, this allows us to do it in a quick and timely manner, and we are now able to spend more time on the ground, on the objective, actually being able to get that information that we need to send up to hire, because we're able to get there quickly.